memorable place you've had a glass of bubbly?
Thinking about it, I like to say once I had it in a glacier. You know, being a mountain sparkling wine, I think perhaps, you know, particularly memorable is to taste a glass of Ferrari Trento Doc in the middle of a glacier, you know, in the middle of the Italian Alps. So that was quite a special toast. But luckily, I had many opportunities to taste a glass of bubbly, because sparkling is always about